Bristol, let's rock. Max is a dog with a problem, the sort of problem it's a job to ignore. The first time they all thought it was funny, but not anymore. Picture the scene, this home-loving hound is sleeping by the fire with the family round. He wakes up and he makes a little sound, little Albert gets it first because he's nearest to the ground. Albert's mum gets wind of it and she says, open the door. And whatever we've been feeding him, I don't think we should give him no more. Max does another one like old kippers, wakes up daddy in his fireside slippers. Daddy wakes up and says, open the door. Albert says, it's open, dad, I did it when he did it before. And then mum says, it's hard to relax with Max about. Yesterday it happened while we were out in the car. And it's a small car. And the windows don't work. And Granny, she was sick. Granny let the vomit go all over the front row. It wasn't Granda's hair. And he wished he was wearing a toupee. And he could have thrown it away. He could have thrown it out the window. But the fact that his hair was stuck to his head, it hindered him a little bit, didn't it? And anyway, the windows don't work. But you can't blame Grandma. She's not used to it like we are. Maybe we should swap Max for a budgerigar. Max is smelly. He can interfere with it when you're trying to enjoy watching your telly. But luckily, he's not an elephant.